young writers they were so touching.
I'm right here. So
you know, was one of the most compelling stories that you guys represent. It was really, really, really good stuff. So anyway, so when did most of you guys get into town?
Oh, late. The latest is right there.
No, this is a great story, actually, Mr. President. She called me. I called her last night to make sure she was okay and on her way. And she said, "Oh my goodness, I didn't want to bother you because in my head the whole time, Nikki, my stage director's voice kept going through saying, 'Organizers are flexible. Organizers are flexible.' I'm gonna be in at 2 a.m.
One in the morning.
We'll just gather up right here.
Can I get an answer?
Hi!